Good times. Good times. I was a precocious youth. I mean, I'll never forget the time I got caught stealing watermelons from old man Mr. Barnslow's watermelon patch. Yeah, I was with my friend Bobby, and oh, God, we were giggling so hard I thought I was going to wet my pants. At first, we tried to steal two watermelons each, but they were too heavy, and we dropped them. Man, that just made us laugh even harder. And finally, we each picked out a good one, and we were just about to sneak through the fence when we heard this really low, deep voice behind us saying, "Just where do you think you're going with those watermelons?" And I gulped, and I turned around, and it was old man Mr. Barnslow, and he was pointing his shotgun at us. Oh, Bobby dropped his watermelon, and then he pulled out the .38 revolver he always kept on his waist, and he turned and fired. But I think the attorney must have thrown off his aim, because the shot only hit Mr. Barnslow in the thigh. Now, Mr. Barnslow immediately fired back both barrels at Bobby. One blast of buckshot missed entirely. The other one tore into Bobby's shoulder. He tried to fire back, but his shoulder was so torn up he couldn't even raise his arm. And then just then, he was trying to switch over to his left hand. Then Mr. Barnslow ran up and cranked him right across the face with the butt of the shotgun. Oh, man. And Bobby fell to the ground in a heap, and Mr. Barnslow raised the butt of the gun again to finish him off. But just then, Bobby pulled out his old trusty hunting knife and plunged it right into the farmer's big white belly. Oh, needless to say, after that, I don't think I stole a watermelon for at least a year.